Nothing further. The pine cone we left smoldering in a flat dish is flaming, is fire. No before, no after. Escape? Who can escape life, fever, the darkness of the abyss? Lost, lost, lost. The last desperate non-escape, the reddest rose, the unalterable law. Is it you? Is it some thundering pack of steers, bulls? Is it one? Is it many? Voices from the past, from the future, so far no further. Now total abasement. Were you ever here? Were you ever in this room? How did I endure your presence? And it's afterwards, just once, in a strange place with others there. Silly talk, mine. And you wouldn't drink our wine. Then fruit juice? Yes. And you wouldn't touch your salt. Almonds, pecans, what happened? You were so late. Why didn't you come sooner? Why did you come at all? Why did you come to trouble my decline? I'm old. I was old till you came. The middle door is judgment, alchemy. Judge this, judge me implacable. There's yet time to crawl back to security. No, there's no time left. Almonds, pecans, without salt, scatter them near some sand coast. For a windbreak, beyond is the wax flower, the thyme, honey myrtle, and the coral heath. These are new to me, different. As you are new to me, different, but of an old, old sphere. There are some wild dog roses, I think, but all this is nothing when the desert wind bears the white gum blossom eucalyptus fragrance. No, no, this is too much. We cannot escape to a new continent. The middle door is judgment. I am judged. Prisoner. The reddest rose unfolds. Can I endure this? Because you cannot drink our wine, nor eat our salt. I asked, do you like salt? You said yes. I keep remembering my glass of red wine. One glass every day becomes an orgy. Greed devours me. Wine is the sacrament. Salt has not lost its savor. Savor, savior. This is a new intensity. But you are far away. Not so far, Paris. Hidden on or under a transept crossbar, the Notre Dame dedication is enigmatic. Each of the 18 Latin words has a double sense, they tell us. I find secondo, the seventh word, means seconda, aida, e favoris. L'action de la nature. And this was inscribed in 1275. I think we will go far. Going nowhere. Cybele, they write it, is set over the last door. It is heart, this no salt, they say. You might go at any moment. But that might be said of any of us. So I must stand apart, keep away. An intimate of my youth, a poet, wrote, so slow is the rose to open. So I contemplate these words and the Latin dedication and would decipher my own fate. I know the poet that I speak of wouldn't hesitate. Perhaps humility is more becoming in a woman. La rose et la fleur de Crucette. And the Crucette is the crucible that I call a flat dish when I wrote three. I would enter your senses through burnt resin and pine cone. But I must finish what I have begun, the tall god standing where the race is run. Did the pine cones in the flat dish light an Olympic torch? My fervor was for one not born when I wrote this. The red roses for bronze roses were for an abstraction. Now, with like fervor, with fever, I offer them to a reality.